VH1's Inside Track artist Len are behind this summer's hit Steal My Sunshine. And just like Sugar Ray, Luscious Jackson, and Smash Mouth, Len's sound is a mixed bag of rock, pop, and hip-hop beats. The Toronto-based group started in 91, but two of its founding members have been a team forever.
I have to hang out with her, so I have no choice. It's my sister, what do you want me to do? It's like Donnie Marie, you know?
Members of Len all have wacky stage names like Marks, who's known as the Burger Pimp.
I robbed a burger joint when I was a kid.
No, you didn't. You've only worked at burger joints.
I just love burgers. I used to work at a burger place and used to eat all the burgers. I got fired in like 3 days.
The Drunkness Monster got his name due to his special gift.
I have this magical power where I can make beer appear here. From anywhere.
And Sharon goes by, well, Sharon.
I was born with mine.
If the Steal My Sunshine video looks like a real-life beach party, it was.
It was an excuse to go on vacation.
Seriously, it's our vacation on video.
Of like 22 of our best friends in Daytona.
With a top 20 modern rock hit and a debut CD, You Can't Stop the Bum Rush, this group of cool Canadians is out to make the summer last all year long.
It's just one big party so far. It's like the best summer of my life.